Ouch. It's okay. Pain makes us stronger. Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to Let's Play No Man's Sky. My name is Weasel, and we just sold some stuff, and we are in space, and I'm intending to go to another galaxy, finally. Yes, that's my plan. Sorry, that's the wrong button. Space map opens up this way, and we're gonna be going one step further towards the center of the galaxy, I guess. I gotta go somewhere. So, yeah, let's, how to do that? The exploration mode, path towards galactic core. I would like to go this one. I just gotta figure out how to reach this. There it is. Nea Gaiabul. I would love to go there. Let's engage. Oh, wow. That's quite the beam. I think we're faster than even whatever the other speed was. Oh, we made it. It took a little bit, but we made it. Nea Gaiabul, Euclid Galaxy. What are these? These are like friggin' freighters? I want to say, because I can't dock these guys. Can I have a look at them? It doesn't really tell me what they are. What? Incoming signal. Well, arrive in 3 hours. Beacon, you know what? We might as well go to Tuspelweg Sauk Ayo. I actually said that name somewhat. Okay. All right, let's go to the beacon. Engaging pulse drive, Captain. Make it so. That's the big question. Picard or Kirk? Let me know in the comments. Ooh, okay. I'm really cutting it close, I gotta say. Really, really cutting it close. But there we are, 15 seconds away from it. So yes, you can go to locations on the planet. You don't have to go for 5 minutes and fly straight. You can just fly up and then use your pulse drive to fly down, I guess. So that's what I will do in the future. But for now, I'm happy that we got this. And what a yellow planet! Is this sand? Is this moss? I don't know. I guess we'll figure it out. Let's hope it's not too bad. Initiating landing sequence. How close? Wow! That was really close towards the bacon. Yes! We reached the bacon, ladies and gentlemen. The bacon. Poisonous planet, weather gas clouds. Yeah, I don't like it. Gas. Fauna frequent. Well, that's great for the fauna. But come on, poisonous? Not cool. I'm not a fan. Not a fan of poisonous planets. That's why it's so weirdly yellow. I heard something. Creatures! I mean, the creatures don't care. I guess poisonous just for me. Screw that. I'm gonna check these guys out. My first big creatures. You guys are pretty! You're so pretty! I mean, I'm gonna be honest. You're pretty impressive, but you're not gonna win a competition. Oh, it tells me more stuff. Herbivore. Huh. Yeah, looking good. You look very similar to something I explored earlier, the one with the butt bulge, but I didn't have that one yet. I like how calm this guy is, and he's like, yeah, I'm not having none of that. You keep walking. Very cool. What about you? Oh, you're a different one too. You got a stone on your head. Lucus Turba. Hi there. Oh, you got a glowing body. Huh, intriguing. I like how many creatures are here. This is really cool. Oh, another one. Look at this guy. He is like a badger face or something. And he does really look weird. Reminds me of the other guy with the butt bulge. Excuse me, guys. Hi, Sentinel. Yes, yes, I eventually learned that the Sentinel is gonna leave me alone if I leave the planet alone or don't mine it too much. That's what it has a problem with. Let's scan real quick. Hi, guys. Yeah, your heads look really odd, but it's cool. I love it. So, incoming signal. Hold to interact. Well, I guess I gotta go there first. Excuse me. Oh, it's gold. Well, gold didn't sell for too much, so I'm not too interested, but yeah, toxic protection, that's no good. I will have some plutonium if you don't mind. Pretty sure the Sentinel won't mind. I mean, plutonium, I mean, come on. Who needs that, right? Unless they're plutonium-based life forms. For all I know, that's possible here in this game. What? Is the thing following me? Yeah, it's scanning, it's looking around, it's like, all right, someone took this! Someone's gotta pay! I don't know who it is, because my sensors are not that good. Someone who should have made better sensors. Oh well. So, ooh, what is that? Is that a rock? Because it looks fairly odd. Gotta say. Well, whatever it is, I'll have the carbon from it, thank you. Bypass chip required. Ah, bummer! Wait, I could have sworn I had a bypass chip at one point. I collected one, but I guess I have not. Guess I was completely wrong. That's a bummer. Damn it, I can't do anything without the bypass chip, so I can't really do anything with the scanner. Yeah, bypass chip required. Bummer! I'm not even mad! Look at all this awesome shit I'm finding! Oh, what are you guys? You look like, dog-like structures. Come on, buddy. Don't be afraid. Don't be afraid. I'm just cataloging you. I'm not harvesting you for carbon. Orchetti Tylare. Ah. You are a different thing too, man. There are so many creatures on this planet. It's awesome. Hey, where's this guy? One ran away. The one that got away. I think that's him over there. What else do we see? Another one of these butt bulge guys. Yeah, feel free to scan me. It's fine, see? I'm a friend, you ass. I mean, he does a good job. He protects the environment, and I can't really appreciate that. Gee, are those mushrooms? Those are some huge-ass mushrooms. Those are the hugest mushrooms. This is a cool planet. I love this planet. Oh, what are you? Another mushroom. This is a very mushroomy planet. Mushrooms seem to like poison. There you go. Gimme. I'm just discovering stuff left and right. That's fantastic. Gimme that carbon. You're pretty big. Yay. That's a lot of carbon. Fantastic. Wait, you're different. You have these tentacles. Oh, no. It's the same thing. It's just bigger and smaller. Just a variety. Well, I will help. I will take that plutonium that's in that weird structure here. Oh. Hi, guys. Don't mind me. La, 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 la. I'm running away. I was not farming this. If that is what you think I did not. I wonder what species lives here in this galaxy. Ooh. You're new. What are you? Not that I'm gonna recognize it, like, oh yeah, that's this one I asked, like, what are you, like, I now exactly know what it is. This stuff has been looted. And again, I can't interact with that waypoint, really. But I can save this area. At least I was hoping so. No, I can't. I can't. There you go. I got a waypoint. Big place, big place. I'm a big girl in a big... Ooh, our outpost. Yes, that's where we're gonna go. Obviously not by foot. Find sources of life signs. Well, I did find some. I'm not gonna walk there. Where is my ship? There it is. Man, mushrooms out the wazoo. Ooh, ouch. Don't mind me, I just fell into this cave. That's fine. Never a bad idea to have a quick look in a cave while we're at it. I do enjoy some cave exploring. Yeah. Okay. Lots of plutonium, so I will have that. But other than that, I have no interest in this cave. I mean, maybe for some of the stuff that's on the ground here. These guys. Come on. Ow! Wait, what? Ow, what? What's shooting? Something's attack. Oh, shit! It's hostile life forms. Shit, okay. I'm out of here. Fuck that. Nope, sorry for stealing your plutonium. I do not want to deal with you. No, thank you. Hostile little critters. My first hostile critter. I was wondering when it came time to meet those guys. Okay. Where's my ship? I'm done with this planet. Actually, I'm not done. I gotta find the outpost. Yeah, that's fairly close. That's a minute away. I can handle that. Especially if I boost it up. I don't know why, but this reminds me of the Tuscany. Can't help it. I mean, a very dry Tuscany, because there's not a whole lot of green in there, but still, I don't know, these tree mushrooms. kind of remind me of those trees. I'm not going to initiate the landing just yet. Outpost! Yay! And landing. Nailed it. Oh, they had a landing platform. Ah, never mind then. I'm an idiot. I didn't nail it. The Aptral Wetlands. Let's see what's in the Aptral Wetlands. Some people. Some other creatures. Oh! Oh, you're... Never mind. You're ugly as sin. Jesus. Hi. Hi, Efadorhe. How's it going? Still Gexton. He's a geck? Because you look really weird with your eyes. You must be slightly different. A lone creature awaits me, diminutive, beaked, unthreatening. It regards me with passing curiosity, chatters briefly in a language I cannot comprehend, then passes me a slate. With a start, I realize that I can't understand a text on it. In disbelief, I try to catch the creature's eye, but it has already turned away in disinterest. I suspect it's mere courier, not the author of the message. The slate also contains a blueprint for new technology, a hyperdrive. Oh, thank you. I will. Wait, did I not take this? Come on, give me the... I didn't select it. Take the blueprint. Thank you very much. Instructions on how to build my own path through the stars. This will be invaluable. The squad being busiest itself at the terminal. Cool, hyperdrive, light speed warp drive. I need some dynamic resonator and some heridium. I can buy that shit. I don't need to find that. I got the riches. Ooh. Whatever you are, I want to check you out. Hi. Sales Geck Vijuin. This is a big one. Yeah, you're Daryl Gex. You got screws in your face, buddy. Fixed speed indicates it's open. Make an offer for a lifeform starship. I want to know what it would sell for. 2 million units. I got to save up, but I got 26 slots, guys. Yeah, we got to save up. I would really love a bigger ship. That would be really cool. I like the design of this one, but I guess what? Nothing I can do. Okay, first of all, I'm gonna sell some item to the life form. How about all that gold that I don't need? I'm gonna need the plutonium though, buddy. I'm sorry about that. Same with the zinc. That's important stuff. What are you selling, by the way? I could use one of the resonator thingies. Oops, sorry. Buying, not selling. You're selling, oh, you're selling iridium. Yay, 35 per piece. I want all of this, thank you. And I don't think you sell any of the other stuff that I need, this weird green box. Well, it was interesting. Thank you so much for the for your time. I cannot afford your giant ship. It's really cool though. I like it, I want it. I want it. Worst. Can't afford it. Oh, what are you? Ah, you're like some spidery creature. I don't like it. I don't like it. Ow, I got attacked by a thing. Okay, that's not cool. Stop it. Stop. Stop it. Ow, ow. Shit, that thing is strong. Okay, I'm out of here. Never mind. Never mind, weird creature. I will leave you alone. Fuck this place. Okay, I'm gonna save this spot because it's cool. Nice. At least I discovered something. You know, other than things that want to kill me. That's a thing that I discovered, that they're out there. They really do want to kill me. Oh, a Gragra. Very good. Gragra. Never mind. Iron. I will gladly take you. Thank you very much. Hey, buddy. I just need a little bit, you know? Just a little bit. Not too much. Thank you. For your understanding. Thank you. Thank you. Also, I need this. I don't know. Carbon. Yeah, I need this. Give me this. Oh, bummer. I got a little bit of carbon. Whatever. I have to charge up. Okay, hyperdrive. Wait. Oh, it just needs to be charged? I thought I had to make it, but I need a warp cell for that. Right. Right. And I can't get any new technology. Warp cells. I guess I have to find one. That's okay. I'm gonna call this Planet of the Ass Crabs. Because that's what they are. They're ass crabs. He's a little cool looking guy. The has some weird stuff on its back, but it looks a little bit like a dog, doesn't it? If it didn't have six legs and... Never mind, it doesn't look like a dog. Never mind. You look like a cow with a steak on its top. Also some weird disease. And I've seen that thing before. It has the butt bulge. It just got two weird tentacles on the back with lights on it. And you are a very, very proud creature. All right, I'm going out into space. I'm gonna check out the space station here. Do I still have the waypoint for the grave? Oh, I do. Ah, it must be very important then. Let's go and check that out after I've been to the space station. Oh, this is not a moon. What? It's really just a huge ass ball. Let's go in. We're going in, Captain. Oh shit! What's shooting? Shit is shooting at me, I think, or it sounded like it. For all I know, something tried to kill me there. I'm a little bit paranoid. You know, might have noticed. Don't worry, Wheatley, we're fine. We're fine, we got this. Hopefully. Do you have to sell what I'm looking for? Urovik. Virk. Your names. But yeah, you're all still geeks. Friend! Oh! He calls me friend! Let's see what he has to sell. Oh, you're willing to sell. That's why you're calling me friend. This thing, the dynamic resonator. I need that thing. Inventory full, of course. You should buy the Gragra. Here, there you go. Now give me the dynamic resonator. Thank you. And I'm also gonna need a ton of iridium. Thank you. Oh, this is pricey. Oh, you son of a... 100% more than average. Fine then. Still got some Gek Charms to get rid of, so you better be buying. You not buying my big Gek Charms? You're the worst. Well, maybe someone else wants to make business with me. News. Do business with me, not me. Alright. You look like you have the same ship, whoever manufactured that. Hey, you're an exporter. You're gonna sell me some stuff and buy some stuff, don't you? Gek Buryurg. Are you buying? Oh, wow. Yeah, he's gonna buy for way more. Interesting. I guess it's just pointing out for how much it would sell it. Yeah, you don't have a warp cell, so I'm not really interested. I really do need a bigger ship with more storage. Oh, it's perfect 0 degrees in here. Huh, interesting. A little bit... Ah, this door is closed. Bummer. And I have nothing to bypass it. Ouch. It's okay. Pain makes us stronger. The pain makes us stronger. Alright, cool space station. Ooh! With a window outside, just like a bar. Pretty! I like it. Okay, so... We are definitely... Oh, it's a trade terminal! You know what? Maybe I can sell proper stuff on the Galactic Trade Terminal. Sell items for new inventories. Yes, please. Why does nobody want to buy a friggin'... Same problem. Same problem. Nobody wants to buy stuff. Do you have a warped cell thing? Because it doesn't look like it. Oh, Aquasphere. Yeah, nothing to buy here. Hmm. Okay, there's no person in here. It's just a trade terminal. Bummer. I was hoping that I could learn a new word or so. I'm going to the grave now. I need to know what that waypoint is about. It might be a diff- Oops, sorry. Might be in a different place. Oh, I'm a little bit too close to the space station. Now, I appreciate you not making me shoot through the space station. That is really quite nice of you. And off we go to the grave. No, we're not there yet, Wheatley. You gotta be patient. But we're getting closer. It isn't a space grave. I like the sound of that, space grave. Man, we're shooting past so many asteroids. It makes me really nervous when I see them pop up like that. All right, it's a space grave, I guess. Hi. Let's slow down for a bit. Can we slow down? Thank you. Well, I'm exactly on the spot where the grave is supposed to be. Oop, shit. Missed it. Ah. Navigating in space is hard. Okay, let's get a little closer. Yep, there it is. A grave. There's a little grave, but I can't do anything with it. Why'd you bring me here? What do you want me to do with this information? I guess it's just a marker. I guess it's just the grave. That's all it is. I doubt I can land on this, but I'm really curious what this is. Oh. Yeah, let me just shoot a hole in it. That's fine. It's just a really huge potato. A really huge iron potato. Oh, you guys are gonna be so upset. I can now build bypass chips and I didn't even see it. Ah, well, okay, here, warp cell. What do we need for that? We need antimatter. Where the frick am I gonna get antimatter from? I guess we have to find that out in the next episode. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed the episode, please leave a like. I'm Weasel. I'm out and I hope to see you around. Bye-bye.
All right, so... Old force coin box. I'll do that. Give me... Ouch! Ouch! Would you stop doing me harm, you son of a bitch? Oh, he's angry too. Great! Great, everyone's angry. I got a stick. I got a stick. Hey, he doesn't seem to understand the concept that I have a stick.